for the name Shorelines is kind of synonymous with the river.
Shorelines Art Festival means that everyone can explore their creativity and you can learn new things and meet new people, and it's just a great way to enjoy what the town has to offer.
From children right up to everybody, it's a whole community event to get involved in. To see the level of talent that comes out of such a small pool is phenomenal, really.
Tracy was an avid reader and loved to recite poetry by heart during the earlier years of Shorelines, and they have dedicated a plaque to him every year called Properly Enough, Lines Learned by Heart.
It's just music, literature, you know, even for the small little ones to be able to see street performances that they may never have seen before, look at people hang their own art, it's fantastic.